Guys, I'm I'm still walking into the area. It's a, it's a long ways in. It takes me forever just to get to where I need to go. Sorry about that. So I'm still on the trail that brings me in. So this is Texas, and it's crazy hot. Especially this time of year, but so the area that I'm in now is actually a wildlife preserve, so there is no hunting here. So unlike some of the other videos, you're not going to hear any gunshots over here. The little orange arrow looking thing is the trail that I've come up through. The red is where I'm headed to. So I'm getting close to it. But you might be able to see, it's the middle of the day and it's just really dark back up in there. So I'll walk up this trail until I hit my access point to actually start investigation and seeing what I can find. But this is my highway to get in. And you can probably see there's no tracks of anybody coming in. Other than a few mountain bikers that come in here. And they turned around a long time ago. They don't come this far. And one thing I do is as I come into the area, I'll whistle to let them know that I'm coming. I think it gets me just a few more to watch me. It's beautiful back in there. I've heard a few pops and creaks up in there. I'm still on the trail now, so. Looks like my path kind of blocked by a tree. But I haven't even left the trail yet. So I'll pick you guys back up as I step off into their living room. Catch up.